Upgrade anytime at Prairie Mobile, your Sastel authorized dealer.
Yeah, I think so. Before the half started, feeling pretty good. Had a pretty good regular season. Pretty happy with what we accomplished. And then, you know, to be standing here going home, it's definitely a good feeling.
When you look back at the series, can you pinpoint what went wrong?
You know, I think overall work ethic and compete. I think we got out battled for the most part. And we got to give Brandon a lot of credit. They were pretty structurally sound. They had a well coached team. They worked real hard, and they got a solid back end. So you got to give them credit. But at the end of the day, you know, I'm gonna be better at hockey.
Maybe after a few days, you might be able to look back at the season and say, well, we've accomplished something pretty cool to come from 11th in the conference last year to East Division champions. You think that will be maybe the resounding victory this year, not for the 4 days week?
I think so. I think if you look at the way we started the year, the way we finished it, it was pretty special. We had a pretty special group of guys, but you know, you got to learn the lesson. There wasn't a lot of guys with any real extensive playoff experience that wasn't coming back. So I think the younger guys have got a taste of it and realize what it actually takes to win in the playoffs, and they're pretty important to this organization.
What's next for you at Abbotsford?
Unofficially, I think so. I haven't heard anything officially from the team yet, but that's being optimistic and hoping for that, yeah.
You talk about the lessons, but what do you think are the lessons that will be applied to next season?
I think, in regards to the playoffs, I've got to realize what it takes to actually win, but I think we did a pretty good job this year in the regular season. We were younger guys. I've got a taste of that as the year went on, and we've played a bit more, so. We just got to make sure anyone that's coming back kind of realizes how hard it is to win things and get any in the playoffs, and just kind of bring that work ethic back and grab the strength of it.
It's all kind of feeling like right now. Is it, you know, just 3 weeks ago, everything was going to go as well, all the same?
Yeah, I think so. Like I said, we didn't play our best hockey, and Brandon played real well, so that's not really a good recipe for success, and I think the results are good for that.